Hey, Jerry, isn't that the guy you like?
Oh, God, yes.
Why don't you go talk to him, bro? Are you crazy? No. Oh, come on, Jerry, stop being so gay.
Damon!
I'm mad at you because you dragged me to that frat party last night, and then you ditched me after you told me someone's cute gay cousin was visiting.
Jerry, hot girls always have a bunch of gay guy friends.
What?
Have you ever seen a hot girl with ugly gay guy friends?
So, any comments about the script?
Don't you think you give yourself one too many lines?
No, next question.
Hey, you're like this headstrong hero and I'm just this gay loser. That's what you really think about me, isn't it?
That's not true.
Is this what you're gonna do for the rest of your life? Let assholes like him take advantage of you?
You know, I shouldn't let people take advantage of me and make me do things I don't want to do. I think I'll start with you.
I know we got carried away and ignored what you guys had to say, and I'm sorry about that. But I really think if we work together on this now, we can make it into something good.
Jerry, stop being so gay!
Damon!
The retarded kind, not the homosexual kind.